just take like this ranch dressing, which has never been done before. This is an exclusive. Thank you, everybody, for joining us. And this is an exclusive, first time in the world that a smoke lover's dip has been created.
So are you adding mayonnaise? Is it mayonnaise?
No, this is a light sour cream.
Oh, sour cream. Okay.
It's the smokehouse lovers.
That's going to be tasty.
I like simple ingredients. And that's what I like about this. I mean, I have not stopped cooking since you sent it to me. You saw I ran out of my last one. So now I'm on my second jar.
And I sent you two more. I saw you have two now.
Yes, you sent me a backup. Thank you.
Yes.
So kind of turn pink here.
Yep. I wish we had a taste of vision or a smell of vision, maybe, yeah, it looks good.
Oh my God, it looks so good. I mean, the last couple of years, no one's really, that I know, has been having a really good last couple of years, you know. I mean, it's been rough. And, like, this is really the time for comfort food, you know, which is why I do the ribs. And now these are the chips I just did. Let me see if I can show you.
Did you bake them?
Yeah, I'm going to bake them in just a sec. I have the oven at 400.
Oh.
And they're really cool because they're nice and warm when they come out. So when you have guests and they have, like, the cool dip, and then they have the warm chips with the Love of Foodie spices on it, the smokehouse. It's so good. I tried this other day and it's like, it's so good. I have to share this with Michelle. So right now I'm putting these in the oven. They only take like 5 minutes, literally, because you put them in any longer than that, it is at 400.
Okay.
They'll start burning. So when the tips start burning, that's when you want to yank them out. So you'll see them in like 5 minutes. They'll be ready.
So you took just plain old potato chips and you sprinkled them with Love of Foodie smokehouse lovers, and then you roast them or bake them in the oven for 5 minutes?
Dip together.
And
yay!
Then taste one. And okay, then taste one.
I'm going to taste one, of course.
Yeah.
So here's the chip. Where do you see the chip? Okay.
You see the chip.
And here's the dip.
Yeah.
You see it? You put the chip in the dip, like dip chips, and then you.
Oh, that looks so good. I'm jealous. I'm going to make that recipe, even though it's probably not very heart healthy with those fried chips.
You know what? I use light sour cream. You can always get light ranch. Even if you're vegan, there's a vegan ranch you can get. There's vegan sour cream you can get.
Everything that's new on YouTube, we do a lot of cooking videos. Some are short. We do all of our LinkedIn live shows. Like this one will show up tomorrow on Love of Foodie YouTube. So I would say if you're a Love of Foodie fan and you want to know what's happening both with our live shows and with our cooking shows, follow us on YouTube. And Mick, your shows are going to be on YouTube also starting. Sizzle will start when?
Yeah, you can usually find me. I'm mostly active right now on LinkedIn and on Facebook. So you can always find everything on LinkedIn and Facebook. And you can search Chef Mick Brown, or you can search BBQ Rescues, pages for both. And I'm doing some Instagram, not much. And also the exciting TikTok. Remember our TikTok? We just mostly, you know, I joined right before March 2020. And when that hit, I just stopped doing it. But I went back this week, and you just joined.
So I just joined about 3 weeks ago, and I've been posting a lot of videos. I'm still learning TikTok.
Down, up, up.
Yeah, that's perfect. Now,
That means I have to taste it.
Mm. Okay.
These are the boneless barbecue ribs. And how long did it take you? Half an hour, right?
When did you put the sauce on? After you grilled it?
Yeah, I just put the sauce on just now.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure for our viewers.
Mm. Oh, my gosh. Look how greasy that is.
Oh. So good. So somebody's going to have a nice meal today with you. Nice.
That's why I do them now, because I knew if I did them last night, they'd be gone.
Right.
It's so good.
Michelle, it is good.
Thank you so much for having me. You're giving me lunch today. I'm having ribs and chips. As a matter of fact, I want to put some chips on it. So you can get my whole
thank you, Mick. It's been a pleasure. And you're going to come back for lunch, but now I'm starving again.
The
looks
ribs,
great.
The smoked chips and the sauce. My mouth is very, very happy right now. Wish you were here.
But you have to try it. You have to, I mean, this dip especially, it's amazing. It's amazing. You have to try it.
All right. We will try it. We will try it. You and I will be back on soon.